sit down that you were not ready to pass a torch to LeBron until you retired.
Right.
And you wanted to win another championship first. And you won that championship, and you're still not ready, right?
Well, let me get another one.
You're the number one basketball player in the world. You got the number one jersey selling in the world. Head and shoulders above everybody else, and then you still want to get better.
Well, I mean, I love the game. I mean, I truly do. I mean, it's fun. Mm-hmm. So, you know, I'm just curious about it. I just want to continue to get better at different things. And
like I've been quoted in the past, and I will continue to be quoted, I think he's the best player in our league right now. What he's able to do offensively and defensively is unbelievable. And I look up to a guy like Kobe Bryant just because of what he's able to do every night he goes out on the basketball court. So once again, I'm quoted again saying that Kobe Bryant is the best player in our league.
Just the bottom of your ball. You have to stay up on Bryant. Bryant, that's a two-point.